So fantastic stuff from Franklin Dawomu. And we move on to the ladies once again.
Meine Damen und Herren, wir machen direkt weiter. Wir kommen zu einem Kampf im Supermittelgewicht. Das Gewichtslimit 76,2 Kilogramm der Damen. Begrüßen Sie jetzt mit einem großen Applaus. Kommt zu uns in die blaue Ecke. Making her way to the blue corner. Die Mia Nagy.
This one, despite a 1-0 taking on a debutant, is Shorek in the gold and black, Nagy in the white and black. Both have extensive amateur experience. And it's Shorek getting to work early. So despite both being at the beginning of their professional careers, the amateur background of both is deep, to say the least. Shaurik, a double German champion in the amateur scene, having taken part in a host of global and European tournaments.
Nope.
Shurik is caught coming forward a little bit. I think she's okay. She goes to work on the body. Najib, comes forward, but Shurik holds her up. Referee has a word about a bit too much wrestling going on inside the ring. Pretty scrappy first round. So there we are, end of round number one. Give it up for Jeannie, one of our ring girls tonight. So here's some replays from the first round. Tamia Naji got one win, one KO, made a professional debut in her native Hungary against Sylvia Raphael. Stopping her in the second round. And Sarah Shkurek is making a pro debut this evening. So, tough fight to take for a professional debut. Shows, always interesting to see how certain promotional game. Hungarian giving it everything, really trying to rough up Sarah Shurek. Referee having a word once again. And got a big frame, the Hungarian. Not as lean as Shurek. So halfway point of round number two. Tamia Naji making it difficult for Sarah Shurek here on her professional debut. The corner of Tamia Naji, not happy that the referee's breaking it up there, as you can imagine. Shurek, a very good boxer. Those who've seen her fight in the amateur system. You'd imagine needs to find her range, and there we are. Referee not doing about anything about that, interestingly enough. Oh, that's a good shot from Shurek. Good right hand, and then gets to work on the stomach. And Shurek fighting fire with fire there as Tamia Naji sticking the glove in the face of Shurek, the German. You just saw the end of Naji sticking her glove. Look at that. Sarah Shurek just peppering the stomach of the Hungarian. So good into the round for Sarah Shurek. So she can find those openings and opportunities. She could be hoping for a good professional debut. But Tamia Naji of Hungary She's coming here thinking she can win this. And at the moment it's close. At the moment it's close. Could go either way. Depends what these judges are going to like. To be honest, they've been doing a bit of rough stuff in there. You can see Sarah happier, almost on the back foot, using her movement, boxing skills, the way she prefers to box. But she had a problem roughing it up with the big Hungarian, the commanding Hungarian, I should say. And there's another nice shot. Now she walking on to the right hand of Shurek. Shurek enjoying working the body of Nachi. Been an arduous contest so far. The final 15 seconds of round number three. I've got Shurek doing the better stuff at the moment. She can keep Nagy at range. She'll be looking good for the victory here, but is still pretty close to call. This one's on a little bit of a knife edge. I've got Sarah Shurek ahead on my card, but it's been a lot of work on the inside. You've got judges at different areas of the ring. This is good stuff from Shurek. Good work to the body a few seconds ago from Shurek. A rough and tumble out. Now Shurek showing she's slightly wise beyond her years. I've noticed good work on the inside. Little cheeky shots to the side and side of the head and the stomach with the, and the ref can't see it. And Tamia Nagy looking a little bit ginger on her feet there. Yeah, Tamia Nagy struggling now in this final round. Sarah Shurek working well up. This is good stuff from Shurek. Good thudding shots. With the right hand, nice and clean. And Tamia Nagy holding on. Shurek doesn't want to take any chances, giving it everything in the final 30 seconds of this super middleweight contest. Tamia Nagy coming forward as well. Both women giving it everything up until the final bell. Final 10 seconds. Just a few seconds left and both collide once again. Tamia Nagy holding on the best she can. That brings an end to the contest. Good close contest. I think Shurek takes that one. The cleaner, better work coming from Shurek, but good fight. Tamiya Nagy doing well in periods of that contest. A nice varied card this evening. Started the show with three out of four of the fights being female contests. It's been a pleasure to watch. We've got some action from fighters from all over the globe. Brazil, Croatia, France, USA, Romania, Argentina, Cuba, and even Kosovo, as well as some of the best talent coming out of Germany at the moment.
Das offizielle Urteil. René Fiebig und Andreas Schweiger werden den Kampf 39 zu 37, 39, 37. Und Helmut Hansen werden den Kampf 40 zu 36, 40 zu 36. We got a winner by unanimous decision. Wir haben einen einstimmigen Sieger in den Punkten von Legacy Boxing. Sarah Fiederella Schurek.
Fiederella, Sarah Schurek begins her professional career in a positive fashion. Tamiya Nagy came and gave it everything. But sadly, the Hungarian picks up her first professional defeat. But certainly nothing to be ashamed of. So we'll hear from the winner now.
Ja, Sarah, erstmal herzlichen Glückwunsch. Auch du hast heute dein Profi-Debüt gegeben. Klasse Performance. Zufrieden? Happy?
Nicht 100%.
Woran hat es denn gelegen, warum du nicht ganz zufrieden bist?
Ich fühle mir ein bisschen schwer, wieder anzufangen. Ich habe ein Jahr nicht geboxt und es ist auch was anderes, vor so einer Kulisse zu kämpfen. Aber es hat mega Spaß gemacht. Wir haben gezeigt, dass Frauenboxen geil ist und wir kämpfen können. Und damit bin ich auf jeden Fall zufrieden.
Das habt ihr auf jeden Fall gezeigt, dass Frauenboxen wirklich Spaß macht, zuzugucken. Was ist denn genauso anders dabei im Vergleich zu den Amateuren? Da hast du ja schon sehr, sehr viel erreicht.
Also im Kampf habe ich nicht viel gemerkt, außer dass der Kopfschutz fehlt. Und dass es hier wirklich komplett um uns ging den ganzen Tag. Das ist ziemlich geil, es macht Spaß, mit so einem geilen Laufstück hier reinzukommen. Ja, das war ein bisschen anders früher.
Und wo würdest du jetzt boxerisch noch Stellschrauben stellen wollen, weil du nicht so ganz happy bist?
Ich war nicht so locker, nicht so spritzig, ich hätte länger sein können. Eigentlich darf ich die nicht ranlassen. Schöne lange Führungshand und ja, ein bisschen sauberer einfach, dass man auch deutlicher sieht, dass ich das gewinne.
Dann sage ich trotzdem nochmal herzlichen Glückwunsch. Genieße den Sieg. Alles Gute. Vielen Dank. Glückwunsch.